city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some bitches on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. Address to places like I've been rotating turns tonight, not tonight. Hey, Bruce. How you doing?
It's Tulio.
Yep, good to see you up and around, and don't ride any more motorcycles without your helmet.
All right, we're ready for a party. We're ready to have a good time.
Best of luck, Bruce, on your recovery. We wish you well.
Bruce, glad to see that you're doing well, and looking forward to fishing soon.
Hello, my friends in LA, they don't know where I've been for the past few years or so. Paris to China to Colorado, sometimes there's airplanes I can't jump out. When you're happy like a fool.
Best wishes to you, Bruce. Hope you continue to improve every day, and good luck with everything.
Hey Bruce, I miss seeing you at soccer tournaments. I actually can see you right over there. I'm gonna come talk to you in a minute. Glad you're recovering well, and best wishes.
Hey, Brutal Bruce.
Hi Bruce.
Glad to see you're okay.
Your angels are still with you.
God bless.
Hi Bruce, wishing you a quick get well soon, and hope to see you on the soccer field real soon.
Hi everyone, I just wanted to say thanks for y'all coming. I mean, I was expecting a good turnout, but I never expected this many people. You know, and it all comes from my mom and pa, when he brought me up. He said, you treat people the way you want to be treated, this is the result. I mean, I cannot thank you all for coming. So I hope you all have fun. Like I said, I thank you for coming and for being there for me. I love you all, and just thanks and have fun.
Totally unbelievable. As we were setting up this stuff today and Bruce was home, he was going to take the dog for a walk and take a little nap, and that was good. And he sent me a text message, and he said, progress? And I sent him a picture, and I said, unbelievable. And I sent him a picture of what it looked like as we were setting up. It is truly unbelievable. Community support anywhere in the Fox Valley, when you have people that want to reach out and help out. This is totally amazing. I don't know what to say. Thank you, everyone, for all your time and dedication. To the team leaders, I don't know, we owe you big time because you guys put a lot of work into this. To Paul and Nicole and Mark and Robin, I don't know what we would do without you either. You're great kids, great daughters-in-laws, and, you know, the way things just keep going, the support that you guys give us is amazing. Special shout-out to TJ, the DJ here. He's been doing an awesome job with the tunes. But especially, you know, to our family, our friends, our neighbors, our co-workers, our employers, the village of Little Chute, the school district, my soccer kids, and coach. You know, it's just totally amazing, and we are extremely, extremely grateful and very blessed to have such a great turnout here.